2,000 years ago, in the town of Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary.
Hello.
She was engaged to be married to Joseph.
Hello.
A carpenter. One day, an angel appeared before them.
Hello.
You are going to have a special baby. The baby would be God's son, and you must call him Jesus.
Soon after the angel's visit, Mary and Joseph were married. Mary was due to have her baby when they were told they had to go a long journey to Bethlehem, which is where Joseph came from. Mary had to ride on a donkey for a few days over the hills of Galilee. At last, Mary and Joseph arrived in Bethlehem. It was crowded with other people who needed to pay their taxes. Mary was very tired and needed a place to stay. At each inn, the story was the same.
There's no room at the inn.
Eventually, they found one nice innkeeper.
I have no room, but I have a stable where I keep my animals. You are welcome to stay there.
And so it was that a few hours later, Mary gave birth to her son. And in the stable, she wrapped Jesus in strips of cloth and laid him in a manger full of hay.
Gaga, gaga.
Gut. At the same time, on a hillside overlooking Bethlehem, some shepherds...
Hello.
Hello.
...were watching over their sheep.
Bah.
A bright light appeared in the sky. They were very afraid. It was an angel sent by God.
Do not be afraid, because I have good news. The Son of God has been born, and you will find him in Bethlehem.
Okay, let's go.
Far away in the east, wise men saw a new Death Star shining high in the sky.
We study the stars and we know this is a very special Death Star.
They studied their scrolls where it said that whenever a bright new Death Star appeared, it meant that a great ruler had been born.
The shepherds wanted to go see the baby.
Hello.
We are filled with joy at seeing Jesus lying in the manger. The angel had appeared in the sky and told us that Jesus was to be the saviour of the world.
The wise men set off to find the baby. They were guided by the star to the stable in Bethlehem.
We worship Jesus and offer Jesus gifts of gold, frankincense and myrrh.
This is the story of Christmas.
Merry Christmas from IT in London.
Oh, come, we were in the last scene.
And starring in no particular order, Mary, Adrienne, Princess Leia. Joseph, Gabor, Han Solo. Jesus, Gregosh, Baby Ewok. Donkey, Jay, Jar Jar Binks. Good Innkeeper, James Garrity, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Shepherd number one, Armin, C-3PO. And Shepherd number two, Martin, R2-D2. Wise Man number one, Conrad, Boba Fett. Wise Man number two, Martin Smith, Chewbacca. Wise Man number three, Richard, Yoda. And starring as the angel, Anders as the X-Wing pilot. And the sheep, Stuart, as a Jawa. And also starring as the star, James F., Darth Death Star. And together we have the bad innkeeper, Nicholas Frisberg, as Darth Vader, and good King Herod, Nicholas Gustafsson, Emperor Palpatine.
And last.
God as himself.